but recognize that he who is greatest among you shall be your servant.
The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. used to ask, "What are you doing for others?" In King County, we're fortunate to have many people who are answering that question every day. People dedicated to serving our community and making it a better place for all of us to live. Each year, the King County Council awards an MLK Medal of Distinguished Service. It honors those in our community who are making a difference. Hi, I'm King County Councilmember Larry Gossett, and I represent District 2. This year, I'm honored to let you know that we'd like to recognize Eddie Rye Jr. By offering him the MLK Medal of Distinguished Service Award. Eddie has answered Dr. King's question through leading the effort to get the county's name changed from William Rufus Devane King through the state legislature to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. He also led the effort in getting the city of Seattle to change the name of Empire Way to Martin Luther King Jr. Way. For many, many years, he has fought and continues to fight for companies run by Native Americans, women, and other people of color to receive equitable contracting opportunities with local, regional, state government contracts in the trades and in other services. Eddie Rye Jr. has made my district and all of Martin Luther King Jr. County a better place for everyone, and we'd like to say thank you to him this afternoon.